This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello, and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Investors turn cautious as an unexpected drop in home construction and disappointing forecasts from technology companies raise concerns about the pace of the economy's recovery. In afternoon trading, the Dow fell 42 points, the Nasdaq fell 17 points, and the S&P 500 fell 4 points. Oil prices fell below $79 a barrel as the government said American petroleum demand tumbled to its lowest level in 4 months. In local news, Ionian Technologies has received additional funding from the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. The private company will put the money toward continued development of a diagnostics platform for the developing world. And Illumina has signed a licensing agreement with Aerogen Biosciences. Company shares are falling in afternoon trade. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Rebecca Goh, and thanks for clicking.
Why did you choose to partner with Cox Business?
San Diego County Credit Union is San Diego's largest locally based financial institution, and we serve over 200,000 happy customers. Cox's new state-of-the-art network infrastructure has the ability to meet our growing business needs.